These sugar cookie truffles are so easy to make and oh so delicious. First, crush 200 grams of sugar cookies or shortbread in a food processor until finely crumbled. Next, add 4 tablespoons of softened cream cheese and pulse again until it forms into a sort of dough. Now, depending on how sweet your original cookies are, you may or may not want to add 1 tablespoon of powdered sugar and about a half a teaspoon of vanilla extract. So just taste your dough to make sure. Once everything is combined, use a spoon to scoop out a portion, then roll the dough between your palms to form a ball. Place the truffle centers on a cooking sheet lined with parchment paper and freeze for about 15 minutes. In the meantime, melt white chocolate in 15-second intervals in the microwave or in a double boiler until smooth. Then use a fork to roll each truffle in the chocolate and tap off the excess on the edge of the bowl. Return the truffles to the tray, making sure that there are no holes in the chocolate, then immediately top with sprinkles or your favorite decoration. Then you just need to store these in the fridge until you're ready to serve and enjoy.